So we've just been tear gassed by what looks like the police or security guards, I'm not sure. But tear gas was thrown and students retaliated. I'll post another video.